you kids doing, huh? A lot of action around here today, huh? Where you going away? Vacation? Where you going? Disney World? Disneyland?
$122.50.
Not for me, kid. I don't live here.
Oh, you're just around for the holidays?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Well, you dinks are my witnesses. I was here in 30 minutes or less.
As soon as I get something on that old maniac, I'm calling the FBI and turning his ass in for the reward money. And you... Don't get out of my room. I'm going to nail you to Marley's front door and ring the doorbell. Go! That microwave is the guts of a butterfly.
Hey, you. Rendezvous Franzavian, squirt.
My name's Kevin.
Your name's Kevin? You know what they're gonna call you in France, don't you, huh?
No.
Yank! Hey, pizza's here, guys!
There you go. Alright, that's $122.50.
It's my brother's house. He'll take care of it.
Excuse me, miss. Are you Mrs. McAllister?
Yes, I am. Oh, but I'm not Mrs. McAllister who lives here. Ray!
Hi.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. You Mr. McAllister?
Yeah.
The Mr. McAllister who lives here?
Yeah.
Oh, good, good, because somebody owes me $122.50.
Am I under arrest or something?
Nothing like that. I just want to have a look. Yeah. You know, it's Christmas time. There's lots of burglaries. So we're just checking the neighborhood, making sure, you know, taking precautions for security and things like that.
There's nothing wrong?
Oh, no, I just want to see how you set up for security. That's all.
Oh, yeah. Well, you mean like automatic timers on the lights, locks on the doors, that sort of stuff? Yeah, we do all that.
Hey, look, I'm really sorry, but could I have my $122.50? Hmm? My money?
See, my wife's got all the cash. She'll be down in a minute, all right? Did you get some eggnog?
Eggnog?
That's it, right?
No, I didn't get it.
Come on down, let's eat.
Hey, listen, are you gonna... When are you leaving? You know you could get arrested for interrupting people when they're trying to talk, kid.
I'm sorry.
You live around here?
Yeah.
Yeah? One of these big homes?
Yeah.
Huh. We should check your house out. It's close by?
Oh, yeah, I could walk you over there, I guess.
Yeah. Why don't you sleep with us? Five families gone on one block alone, and they all told me from their own mouths.
It's almost too easy.
Remember the good old days when people used to stay home for Christmas?
And now it's off to Hawaii, or Aspen, or Paris.
Never happened to sitting around the fireplace with your family.
Yeah. Roasting chestnuts. Singing Christmas carols.
That's why I hate Christmas, Mom. I hate it. People have become too cynical, too jaded. It's just another sign of the ongoing moral decay of contemporary society. It's all it is.
Yeah. So which house you want to hit first?
Somebody? Anybody? I'm starving! I don't remember the food groups.
Belonging to my Rashi brother, and allowing yourself to be displayed in this pigsty he calls his room, I sentence you to death by BB wounds, falling all the way down the laundry chute to the basement. We will get massive head injuries and die instantly or on arrival.
avez tout votre temps. Rentrez, parlez-en à votre femme.
C'était mon intention.
Oui, je vais faire établir le contrat. Il sera prêt demain matin.
Très bien, monsieur.
Vous êtes d'accord, Georges?
Je suis d'accord, monsieur Potter.
What are they saying? I don't know. Do you want to say French? No.
Parlez à la télé, please. Do you speak English? Parlez anglais? Est-ce qu'il y a une personne qui parle anglais là? No, 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 don't speak, I don't speak French, don't speak French.
You get anybody?
I can't get anybody, there's nobody home. Nobody's home at the house, they've all gone shy. Operator?
Attention, attention, look what I have done in the kitchen!
Frank, those are for later. Frank.
Mais petit enfant, do you want to have a little shrimp, huh?
Stage 10 brain fry down right now. But he asked for it.
You're really cruel.
Well, the little trouts can use a couple of days in the real world.
You're not at all worried that something might happen to him?
No. For three reasons. A, I'm not that lucky. Two, we have smoke detectors. And D, we live in the most boring street in the United States of America where nothing even remotely dangerous is ever, did ever, or will ever happen. Period.
It's like sending an invitation to the cops.
I don't like the way he looked at me.
Come on, Harry, you're just getting an edge on you, man. Now look, we're doing good. Come on now. Look, it's getting dark, right? Here's what we do. We drop this stuff off. We get something to eat, and then we come back for some more holiday surprises. Huh? You shouldn't be following a kid anyway. It's like sending an invitation to the cops.
He knows something.
So what? He's a kid. I mean, what can a kid do to us?
He knows something.
Look, Harry, why don't we go to another neighborhood? We'll knock off a couple of houses.
You'll feel better. I don't like the way he looked at me. I'm telling you.
This will make you feel better. is something that'll work.
It's good.
Oh no! I just brushed my teeth with Soul and Goods. Better wipe off the fingerprints.
Pushing the cart for Mommy?
Yes, ma'am.
What a good little helper you are. I bet you'll get lots of swell things from Santa tomorrow morning.
You never know. Excuse me, what's the stuff that you put in the washing machine? It makes your clothes feel as fluffy soft as it can. It goes fresh as a springtime breeze.
Fabric softener?
It's for Mommy.
It's an aisle old.
Thank you. Have a most Merry Christmas.
You too.
No, she just got on a plane to Scranton to go back and get Kevin.
She won't be here for Christmas. Kevin won't be here for Christmas. Won't even be like Christmas.
Well, we'll just postpone Christmas again.
I think that's a bad idea.
We don't have much choice.
But family shouldn't be apart on Christmas. No matter how mean they are to each other the rest of the year. Us here, them there.